State officials say for the third year in a row, the state land office generated more than $1 billion. This year, it was $1.2 billion. The money comes from leasing state land. The report outlines development projects, including the Netflix expansion on 130 acres of trust land in Albuquerque and the 630-acre sports complex in Bernalillo County.